We will return to the CBS Sunday movie, Once Upon a Texas Train. On The Oldest Rookie...
Do you know what I want?
Tony gets an unexpected surprise.
Unbelievable.
It's an unusual situation.
It's two cops and a baby. And on a special two-hour equalizer.
You're going to get to see your father die.
McCall must protect an old friend's daughter.
This moment, you are under my protection.
I'm not telling you nothing.
But he soon discovers her hidden past.
The girl is my daughter.
Wednesday, starting at 8, 7 Central and Mountain. On Tour of Duty.
You don't expect us to carry that man out here, do you?
We got NBA all around us.
Sacrifice becomes an order for a wounded officer.
Now you leave me. Now.
Then.
Angel.
Angel of your dreams.
Will a young prostitute lead AJ astray?
You like me, don't you?
You're in trouble.
Simon and Simon. Then, on Knot's Landing, Greg's secret is revealed.
I thought you were in New York.
While Abby's sweet romance turns sour.
How is your wife?
All Thursday, starting at 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
This is CBS.
Newsbreak brought to you by the Heartbeat of America, today's Chevrolet.
Good evening, I'm Rich Newberg. Will the sales tax go back up to 8% in Erie County? Find out the chances tonight at 11. An accident victim riding in this car is fighting for her life tonight. We'll have details on update. And Trico union workers cry foul play tonight. Now this.
The 1988 Chevrolet Beretta. A new kind of performance car for those who appreciate the not-so-straight and narrow.
The big debate on the Super Collider hits close to home. We'll have details on update.
Come into another world. Come to Bride's World 88. Look for these fine merchants and more as Tuxedo Junction, Woodside Bridal Shop, and WKSE-FM join Channel 4 to present America's largest one-day bridal event, Sunday, January 10th at the Buffalo Convention Center. Doors open for three shows at 9:30 a.m., 1 and 4 p.m. Tuxedo Junction and Channel 4 invite you to plan your perfect wedding at Bride's World 88, January 10th at the Buffalo Convention Center. WIVB-TV, broadcasting in stereo.